We can also try that with a nice 2-liter bottle and see what happens. And here's a 2-liter bottle. It expands back. A lot of croaks and rumbles here. Croaks and rumbles. And once it warms up fully, it should re-expand to its full 2-liter capacity. Give it a moment for the final pop here. The final pop, so to speak, anyhow. It's just got to get a little bit warmer if I could put my hand on it. I think that's about all the excitement we're going to get.